does simple hair cutting and that's it.
Probably short hair, comb over or something like that.
Short hair.
I think no hair.
I think some are very pretty and very thick. Some are very modern, but like, you know, when it's bowl cut, not really what I prefer.
You're in China, sometimes you see very like, very funny hairstyle for men, for me. Like they can do like they make it up, like very high hair, and yeah. So sometimes this look maybe a little bit ridiculous for me or a little bit gay. Here for women, some old ladies, they can do some perm, so they do like curly hair, for example, to dye hair. It sometimes looks very funny as well. Mostly I like Chinese hair. It's thick, it's long, and it's straight. So this kind of hair I would like to have, but unfortunately my hair is like a little bit curly.
I never tried right now. I wish I could because of my hair.
I just walk down the streets and then I look for the little sign, the little twirly sign, and if I can find it, then I jump in. Yeah.
When I used to study here, just in front of my university, there was one barber shop.
It's a local one. I got my help from my friend to find one. So
we usually go online.
Smart Shanghai.
No, the price is actually quite cheap. In my country, it would be about 90 kwai. Here, I paid 70. And my friend also paid 58 kwai. We also got a massage, head, everything, so cheap, yeah.
Say maybe two times compared to my country.
It's more expensive here.
Very expensive.
It's way cheaper here than in France, actually. In France, you cut your hair, you need at least 30 euro. It's quite, maybe twice the price.
And here in China, you can find some very expensive barber shops and yeah, salons for women. Because before I also had the problem, I needed to dye my hair like different color, and that was very expensive. It can be 800 yuan for just, or 600, yeah, just to dye your hair in a very good, like this fancy salon. That was much, much more expensive than in my country. But here, just for haircut, you can find a very cheap price, like 40 kwai, 50 kwai. So this is, yeah, similar price with my country.
My one friend cuts her own hair, but I don't know of any people who really do that. We always go to a barber, we always go to a hairdresser to cut our hair.
No, I prefer someone to cut my hair because I'm not a professional and...
No, I have good experience here, so I'm fine with that.
No.
Now we have to keep it fresh.
Here in China, I speak Mandarin, so for me it's not a problem. Like for many Lawais, they need to go to these fancy places where they speak English, and for me it's not a problem, so I can explain in Chinese. I prefer to do that, yeah, back in my home country, because, I can speak the language, I can explain easier, and there are familiar people, yeah, whom I've been going for already many years.